In EDIUS, you can edit projects with 5.1 audio. In order for this to be possible, EDIUS uses a Dolby 5.1 encoder, which can write surround files. The aim of multi-channel projects is to create a more realistic spatial sound experience. To do so, open a project at 48 kHz and with 6 channels. A film with 5.1 audio contains 6 audio channels, which have all been recorded on separate audio tracks. Set the audio tracks on the timeline to be mono tracks. You also have the possibility to rename the tracks directly on the timeline. The Dolby Digital sound system contains the following channels: left and right, center, left and right surround, and the subwoofer, also called LFE, or low frequency effects. Only the first 5 channels cover the possible audio spectrum of 20 Hz up to 20 kHz. The subwoofer is limited to low-pitched audio frequencies from 20 Hz up to 120 Hz. With the help of professional audio software, you can create a 5.1 soundtrack and then import it into EDIUS. Now you have to map the audio channels to the appropriate tracks. Go to Sequence Settings and open the Channel Map. Please note that the channel mapping of 5.1 audio for MP4 and the one for MPEG-2 is not the same. If you want to export an MPEG-2 file with LPCM or AC3 audio, the channel mapping has to be as follows. Channel 1 and 2 correspond to left and right. Channel 3 is the center channel. Channel 4 is the subwoofer. Channel 5 and 6 are left and right surround. Create an appropriate mapping for channels 1 to 6. However, if you wish to export an MP4 file, in other words an H.264 file with AAC audio, you have to map the channels like this. Channel 1 is the center channel. Channel 2 and 3 correspond to left and right. Channel 4 and 5 are left and right surround. And channel 6 is the subwoofer. If you want to use this mapping for later projects, simply click on the symbol at the bottom left and save it as a preset. You can download the presets mentioned by clicking on the link displayed in this video. Edit and export your film as usual. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.